participants to please take their seats. Thank you so much. I request all the dignitaries, participants, all our guests to please take their seats over here. So welcome to the RERA seminar organized by MCHI Thane unit. I hope that all of you have registered yourself over here. Also, I again hope that you have enjoyed the wonderful refreshments that were served over here. Friends, today we have designed a wonderful session for you guys. There are five parts in which the session is divided. First four would be taken up by wonderful speakers. They will be taking up various parts of the RERA Act that we will be witnessing pretty soon. And at the end, we'll be having a panel session where you can pen your questions right now and you can ask it later on. So we'll be having a panel discussion where you can put up your questions that or queries that you have. And to start with, to open this RERA seminar, I would like to invite on the stage our President, MCHI Thane Unit President, with a huge round of applause, Mr. Ajay Ashar. दोस्तों तालियां चाय गरम नहीं थी
गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स इट इज इंडीड दिस रियली शोज द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सो मेनी पीपल हियर एंड द इंटरेस्ट दैट एवरीबडी हैज शोन हियर इट रियली शोज हाउ मच we are aware or we are eager to know the changes that are going to be coming through in the next way of our doing business. Friends, I am very happy. We had one session at Mumbai wherein the controller himself, the Sri Gautam Chatterjee, was present. He gave the details of how registration has to be done. And after that, we had a panel discussion wherein a lot of panelists were there who gave the knowledge. Even then, we had almost 800 to 900 people attending. There were so many questions. There were so many queries which were raised. And to a large extent, people got satisfied. Here again today, after seeing the response over there, we got a lot of requests from our fellow developers at Thane and our brother chapter at Kalyan. So Kalyan and Thane decided that we'll jointly do this seminar. And today we are seeing such a huge response. We have already registered 650 people and still there were so many requests which unfortunately we could not cater to because of lack of space. But even this number is quite phenomenal. And it is very understandable, it is very agreeable that everybody's interest is to a large extent. A lot of queries are there, people have just started reading now. And there are a lot of people who are going to be speaking to you today, especially we've got very versatile, very knowledgeable, very studious and practical speakers today. Our first speaker is Mr. Suhas Merchant. I don't know now for, since I have been in this business, he's like our guru, teaching us all the DC rules and all the rules and regulations. Whatever, whenever we have a problem, we just, merchant sahab, kya karne ka? Ye kaise interpret karne ka? And there he is always answering our queries. And also, he has been very instrumental in framing, making the government understand ke what the policies should be with a practical approach. And his thorough understanding of law and practicalness has really helped our chamber, not only in this, in ULC, in all the rules which are applicable. He is mastered everything, and we are indeed very thankful to him for agreeing to come here, spare his time, because the nitty-gritties which he knows, very few people know. Just now I was discussing with him, they have, he has been instrumental in releasing that volume. If you can give, somebody can give me a copy which I'll show you. Book. It's a wonderful volume which is absolutely developer oriented. This wonderful book, the chamber has been able to release all due to his effort and the effort of his entire team of CREDAI Maharashtra Pune chapter, who have worked day and night, and I think in last 8 days, 8 days and nights, and no sleep. So with that, they have been able to do this, and with this, they are absolutely pointed towards the developer's problem, which are from developer's outlook, how it should be. That is what is taken care. So I would request each and every developer here to avail the copies from here. I think we are charging 750 rupees. So please do the needful, but this is your Bible for the coming years, and we all have understood that they will give you in detail what RERA is all about, but we all have understood as of today that the way we have been doing business is going to change, and it is a change for betterment. It is a change with which we will be living, at least for the rest of my career. This is going to be it, and rest of so many people sitting here, we should, the biggest approach that we should take for RERA is that we should not try to avoid anything. We should not try to circumvent. Hamari aadat hai ki yaar isme se to kuch rasta niklega. This is a common question, and it is in our blood. All developers have them in their blood. Let us for once think, let us go by the book. Let us not just simply ke isme se kya rasta niklega. It is all about transparency. It is all about giving quality product. It is all about giving and standing on your commitment. It is all about not trying to plan your things in advance, trying to see to it that whatever you have planned, you deliver. Yes, the only aspect in this rule which is very kind of a problematic to us, which we have already appealed to the CM and at all avenues, even to when we had our CREDAI president elected installation done 15-20 days back in Ahmedabad, Jagsheh Shah was is elected as the president of CREDAI India. It was installed by Honorable Venkaya Naidu ji. In that meeting itself, the first point that our president took up with Venkaya Naidu ji was this, that sir, yahan pe sab rules diye aapne, sab time limit diye hai, sab tarah se hame bandh diya hai, lekin authorities ko nahi bandha hai, who are giving permissions, who are giving sanctions. The environmental clearance is a problem, the plan approvals is a problem, the all various so many permissions that we have to take is a problem, where we really don't have any control. So for this, this is one aspect which we are still pitching in to the authorities, and with all of our force, it is very heartening to see that, you know, if nothing else, but RERA has got all of us united like this. We see gatherings of all the developers coming, flocking together. Because it has always been believed that wo developers saath mein hote hain, lekin saath mein nahi hote. So this is one aspect which is the first change which I am seeing. And with this, we should be able to pressurize, get sense into the authorities that till you put it a condition, ease of doing business, we all know, it's all come in. But actually we are all going to the corporation, we are going everywhere, we are trying to implement it. But it is still not implemented in its right, true spirit and sense. Everybody is trying their best to do it. At least at Thane we have been blessed, but at other places also there have been attempts, but it is not in the way we want. So this is what we are trying to do. We are trying to, at MCHI Thane, we are trying to get awareness of what it is, and we are all trying to see to it that we should not circumvent the law and the act and the rules in its spirit and in its nature. Rest, there are minor adjustments we can think of, but let us all first understand it. It is a, according to us, when we have gone through a couple of sessions, it is a myth that yahan pe business karna difficult hoga. Yeah. You know, we are always circumspect of whatever a new change comes in. This is a change which will take time for us to adopt. Jab ULC aaya tha, tabhi humne socha tha ke yaar ULC aa gaya, abhi to dhanda kaise hoga. Denotification aaya, tabhi bhi humne aise socha ke ye kaisa demonetization mein abhi dhanda kaise hoga. There are so many rules which came in and hum sab sochte the, lekin dhanda acha hi hua hai. Everybody has grown. If you see the history, everybody has grown. Let us see this as a positive thing which will help us grow our business in a very, very systematic way, in a very positive way, with total transparency, and we all look forward to a healthy change. Now I will request Manthan to take over and take it forward. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Ajay sir. A wonderful saying, bolte hai ki anything that is permanent is like permanent in life, that is change. So let's enjoy this change, let's accept this change, and let's work around this change, right? Thank you. Moving ahead, let's start with our first session. We have named the session the DNA Change Real Estate. And I would like to take this opportunity to introduce our speaker for the day. He is a gold medalist and holds a bachelor's degree in civil engineering. He is also a rank holder in Master of Technology Structures from the Indian Institute of Technology, IIT Mumbai. He has vast experience of over 47 years in real estate and has been an entrepreneur. He is also chairman RERA Legal, CREDAI National, and chairman State Advisory Council in CREDAI Maharashtra. He has been active in RERA study group and also a speaker at various seminars, and also contributed for the Real Estate Regulatory Act Manual 2017, which is for the first time in India, CREDAI Maharashtra has recently published for its members. Ladies and gentlemen, with a huge round of applause, I would like you to welcome our first speaker for the day, Mr. Suhas R. Merchant, Director, Kalpataru Limited. Sir, the stage is all yours. Thank you so much.
Namaskar, Mitro. सर्वप्रथम मी अजय आशर क्रेडाय एमसीएचआयच्या मेंबरचा आभारी आहे आणि आपल्या सर्वांचा आभारी आहे की तुम्ही मला इथं बोलवलं. एवढं मोठं गॅदरिंग असेल अशी कल्पना मला नव्हती. पाहिल्यानंतर जरा धडकी भरली की एवढे लोक प्रश्न विचारायला लागले तर कसं होणार. मी मराठीत बोलणार नाही आहे कारण की मराठीत बोलायची खूप इच्छा असून सुद्धा हा संपूर्ण कायदा हा इंग्लिश मध्ये स्टडी केलेला असल्यामुळे आणि त्याचं इंटरप्रिटेशन सुद्धा इंग्लिश मध्ये असल्यामुळे आणि त्याचे फॉर्म सुद्धा प्रेझेंटली इंग्लिश मध्ये भरायचे असल्यामुळे मला इंग्लिश वर शिफ्ट करावं लागतंय. आम्ही सरकारला विनंती केलेली आहे की फॉर्म्स फिलिंग अप मराठी मध्ये भरण्याची सोय करावी आणि मला खात्री आहे की थोड्या दिवसांमध्ये मराठी मध्ये सुद्धा फॉर्म भरता येईल. So let me go first to the Real Estate Regulation Act. Very briefly, let me tell you that we had in Maharashtra Ownership Flat Act in 1963, and I call it as a Bible, Bhagavad Gita, Quran, whatever you call it. From 1963 till now, we have been interpreting MOFA, Maharashtra Ownership Flat Act. We are interpreting from 63 onwards till last judgment from Supreme Court in, I think, 2014 about the parking to be sold, not sold, and we keep on doing carpet area mein bechna chahiye, ke common area bechna chahiye, ke parking allotment karna chahiye, ke parking bechna chahiye. All this is, and deemed conveyance, all this has been happening. RERA has come in 2016, effective 2017. And I don't know how many years hereafter that we'll keep on fighting and interpreting, and that will happen in High Court and Supreme Court only, because the meaning of every word, interpretation of the meaning of act, comes much later. Any act, it is a very natural stage that when the authorities are drafting act, they have something in mind, but we all look at the act from different point of view. So this is a normal process which will happen. Ajay Bhai just now said, mind well. I always feel RERA is good thing for industry. Somebody just now mentioned to me, ki are dhanda band karna padega. No. I am grateful that government has come out with this act, because we will be streamlining our business. Maybe less business, but there are peaceful nights. Customer will be happy. More investment will come in India. Our business will flourish. Yes, there are 2 years of struggle that ते कसा है कि anyway मराठी comes in my mind, but ते मुलं बागडत असतात त्यांना आपण discipline लावायचा प्रयत्न केला की म्हणजे हे असं काय लावलंय. It is for their good that we want them to be disciplined. So the discipline is always good, and government wants it to be disciplined. Let me mention here, we at CREDAI Maharashtra and CREDAI are grateful to government of Maharashtra that they have slightly modified rules suggested by a central government to make it possible for us to do business. And you must have made read some news that nahi for Maharashtra the developer che rule dilute kele. None of those things. Any regulation which comes is for the streamlining of that particular thing. Traffic regulation is for what? Not for stopping the traffic. Stopping regulation is for streamlining the traffic. Similarly, Real Estate Regulation Act is for streamlining real estate. So let's start with that. First thing is, it is mentioned very recently, DNA change, yes. आपल्या शरीरामध्ये गेले की प्रॉपर्टी आली बरोबर आपण एक सॉफ्ट प्लान करतो, एक प्लान बनवून घेतो, प्लान अप्रूव्ह झालेला नाही आहे, पैसे घेतो, बँक पण अवसल पैसे देते आपल्याला, दॅट विल स्टॉप. सो इट इज डेफिनेटली अ डीएनए चेंज दॅट वी नीड टू चेंज युअर माइंडसेट ऑफ डुईंग बिझनेस. दिस RERA इज ॲप्लिकेबल टू हू? माइंड वेल, मोफा वॉज नॉट ॲप्लिकेबल टू माडा. RERA इज ॲप्लिकेबल टू एव्हरीबडी. It's applicable to residential, commercial, mixed development, redevelopment for the sale component, not for those who are giving it to redevelopment. Plotting development also, suppose I am doing only plotted development, RERA is applicable. Industrial development, RERA is applicable. MARA, RERA is applicable. Government of Maharashtra doing any scheme, RERA is applicable. So RERA is applicable for everybody. And then 30th of April, ट एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ मे देव सो मेनी SMS की अरे भाई मेरे को लगता है क्या वो अभी पेपर में पढ़ा. एंड देवर फ्लड ऑफ व्हाट्सएप मैसेजेस एंड SMS की एज इफ के ऑन फर्स्ट ऑफ मे ओनली आई केम टू नो अबाउट इट. वी न्यू दिस इज गोइंग टू कम फॉर लास्ट 2 years. वी हैव बीन मलिंग ओवर इट, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ मे अवर कम्युनिटी वोक अप ऑन द हॉलीडे 5 o'clock इन द मॉर्निंग. आई गेट SMS, अरे उठ जाए यार ये लगता है क्या. सो माइंड वेल दैट इफ यू हैव गॉट occupation certificate before 30th of April 2017, not 30th of April of any year, 2017 OC obtained for the project, RERA is not applicable. Not applicable with rider, not applicable for registration. Okay, I'll come little later that even if you got OC before 30th, some conditions will be applicable. So you don't have to register. One more condition, that if you have 500 square meter of land and you are making 4 plots out of that 5000 square feet, let me go to 4999 square meter of land, RERA is not applicable. And if you are making only 7 flats, RERA is not applicable. But if you have 499 square meter of land and if there are 9 flats, RERA is applicable. So any of these two conditions applicable, RERA is applicable. So those developers of MCHI, Kalyan, Thane, Mumbai, everybody. Nobody is doing such a small scheme. So, mind well, RERA is applicable. There are various व्हाट्सअप मैसेजेस गोइंग कि ऐसा करेंगे हम वो, क्या उसको इन्वेस्टमेंट कर देंगे, फिर उसको अपन रेंट पे चढ़ा देंगे, फिर अपन पहले ही बेच देंगे. RERA इज एप्लीकेबल. डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम इन डूइंग एनीथिंग लाइक दिस. वॉक ऑन अ हाईवे. डोंट टेक शॉर्टकट्स. इफ यू गो टू टेक शॉर्टकट्स, I tell you, we'll get stuck because we do not know what interpretation High Court and Supreme Court will do. So my suggestion to my friends is don't take any shortcut. If there is a redevelopment scheme, I repeat this point, if redevelopment scheme for redeveloped area, RERA is not applicable because we are not selling that component. Then the issue comes as to what happens to the construction cost, etc. Okay, but let me tell you, those, I still have friends who have not seen read the act and they think about the business reading newspaper. Friends, this act is one, some 25 pages. Rules of Government of Maharashtra, they are a little thicker. And regulations of Government of Maharashtra, these are the three things. And one is the penalty clause of rules. There are four things you must read every day for next 1 month, at least till you come to know it gets into your blood. This is our business. I think for 50 years from now, if you don't know that, and if we do, we base our things based on usne bola tha, ye bola hai, Ajay bhai ek bar bola tha, then we could be in trouble. Or we base our decision based on newspaper article or some magazine somebody wants to sell and he writes article on RERA. Don't believe it. You read it yourself. Act is not complicated. Mind well, I'm a site engineer. I'm not advocate. There are senior people sitting here. I'm a site, pure site engineer. I'm wearing this jacket, etc. because I have to come to this function. But I could understand every line and clause of RERA. You read it once, twice, thrice, four times, and you'll understand. And again, I'm requesting you and recommending that please read regulation, rules, and the act. Act is a little complicated. Act is here at India level. Rules are at the state level. Rules and regulations at the state level. So you must have read in the newspaper that Uttar Pradesh mein aisa ho gaya, Gujarat mein aisa ho gaya, and our MCHI president said there are ongoing projects released in Gujarat, why not in Maharashtra? Let them do it. As a normal developer providing housing for public, follow these rules and regulations. Don't take panga with rule. This is my advice. We try to accommodate things, we try to go over left hand overtake, and somebody is not caught, so he said, "Wo bhi jata hai, main bhi jata hun." Please don't do it. Follow rules and regulation. It's an excellent thing for the business. Now, let me tell you very few definitions in the act. We are talking of act, and why I am taking up this, because these definitions will change your thinking. I know everybody has gone. Who has not even gone through it? Let me know, because then I know how what to speak. Tell me that, okay, who has read the act and rules and regulation? Very few, very, very few. I can see only 10, 20 hands. Friends, go home, forget everything, even dinner, read it. But let me tell you now, advertisements mean in RERA anything. I am sending by SMS offer to Ajay Bhai that say, I am selling flat, it's advertisement. Email, flyer, brochure, holding, everything, and jahirat in cinema, advertisement. So everything is advertisement now. Purposely they have defined advertisement. Allottee. Allottee is a flat purchaser in short term, but if I give my flat or rent, he is not allottee. So allottee's definition is somebody who is buying plot, flat, apartment, office, industrial thing, he becomes allottee. This is one very important definition which has come in RERA. My large project of maybe 50, 60 acres, I don't have to disclose together. In MOFA we used to disclose. And we used to tell customer that here is the school, here is the hospital, here is the temple, there is this, there is this, there is this, and your house is going to come here. That makes a disclosure. In the MOFA, in RERA now there is a provision that you can earmark one portion, register that portion, and the balance area you can keep on changing. Because the balance area you are not committed yourself. But in that earmarked portion, which is called in the act as a phase, if you want to change the phase, you must take permission of 2/3 of the allottees. So if you have sold 3 flats only, then of 2 guys. But if you sold more flats, then 2/3 of the allottees permission is required. We have experience, it is impossible to do it. Permission from allottees is impossible. So don't plan on that, ki wo mere friend hai, baad mein wo de dega permission, ya to mere 4 friend khareed lenge, phir main karo, aisa kuch mat hone wala hai, kuch nahi hone wala. So when you start a project, you must know, we must know what we are going to do. Now the phase, my suggestion, depending upon your capacity, my suggestion is make a phase as small as possible. Very small. Why? Because then I am committed to only that much phase for possession. My finance is limited to that much phase of possession. My 70% amount, I will come to 70% a little later, is limited to only that much amount. So if my project gets stuck for some reason, it's only that much. The phase could be, let's say I have a podium and I have 4 towers, every tower could be phase. So I can say phase 1, phase 2, phase 3, phase 4, all phases I can register separately. But when I advertise, I can't show everything together. Simple thing. What I am disclosing, I must give. So if you are showing in advertisement some beautiful Bollywood heroine and 2 kids and the Plymouth car or Mercedes car, mind well, somebody might ask you at the time of possession. We never know. In fact, the one very senior advocate told me that they can go up to the extent that in the brochure, if you show yellow color building, the customer might come to you and say that now you have put in brown. Yellow was my lucky. I want refund. So be careful as to what you are going to disclose. If you are clear about it, there is no problem. Small phase, as much as possible, small phase, so your risks are less. A phase, somebody at Bombay asked me a question that whether the same phase should be subdivided portion of a large land, not necessary, because the moment subdivision comes and senior architects are sitting here, then the open space of that subdivision and things like that come, need not be subdivision, it should be earmarked. So I must say that this much is first, because if you have tower, podium and 4 towers, you are not subdividing the tower, podium. But if phase 1 is showing clubhouse, you want to show, no? Beautiful things, clubhouse, trees and things like that. Then in phase 1, clubhouse has to be done. Okay. Now, small phase, because completion is possible, I said, this is one big issue. Parking plan. Parking is always an issue for developers since MOFA came. Sale, not sale. And I have experienced that. I have many, many friends in developers community all over India. And the parking is the last plan item of the area. Even at the time of possession, after 5-6 years, some place is open. Ah, isko dost the, usko de dete idhar ek chota sa patti marke, usko 40,000 rupees le lete, 50,000 rupees le lete, usko parking de diya udhar ka. Acha udhar bhi jagah hai kya? Udhar bhi dal dete ek. Phir site ka engineer aake bolta hai, sab RG sufficient hai apne liye. Acha phir wo kya kar rahe hai? Kone mein jagah hai. To uski chota gaadi hai, usko wo baith jayegi udhar, usko de dete. This will not happen now. Day 1, when the plans are visible on the website, you must declare and decide as to what is parking. Why I am saying this? Because in the registration form, which will come a little later, we have to disclose how many open parking and how many closed parking I have planned. And every 4 months, I have to give a statement of how many open and closed parking are sold. So the customer is going to see on the website, authority, everybody is going to see, corporation people are there, I don't know, they must be there, they are going to see that how many open parking you sold in last 4 months. So it's a transparency. See, this transparency is how we as a developer go to some shopping mall and I have something padding here and I have jacket and everything and I enter and the security guy says, sir, I said, kya kisko puchta hai? He let me go. RERA is not like that. RERA is full body scan in USA. Everything is seen. So all your documents, your plan, your parking, everything is seen in RERA. Next is that, one, this issue, this is troubling me right from the day when I started engineering. Government demarcation drawing, and actual demarcation on site, very difficult to match. Those who have worked on site, they know that these two things may not match, and then sometimes side margin is not obtained, and everybody is smart enough to find a way out, and corporation says that the minimum of the demarcation and the site and physical and sadhbara you get, all this is going to be visible on website now. Government demarcation, Deshmukh sahib, and this drawing and all the drawings is going to be visible on the website. Yesterday I had a meeting with authorities and I requested some things to the government. This is not that don't put this, but some things we have requested, we don't know. But then remember, this whole thing is to synchronize. Your approved drawing, your brochure drawing, your agreement, your hoarding, your website, everything has to synchronize. This is something which always worried us, carpet area. And I tell you, from last 1 month, not a single day has passed that somebody has not asked questions as to, ye carpet area mein aata hai kya? Carpet area definition for the first time in my life has changed. Now even internal walls, internal partition walls are included into carpet area. But external walls are not included into carpet area. To that time, it is fine, accepted. But the balcony, open to sky, is not in carpet area now, which is a change now. Even terraces, which will come in Thane district a little later, but that is now not in carpet area. So the carpet area definition is something, there are many, many issues on this. I am not taking up these issues now, but how to calculate carpet area for RERA is a session by itself. And then there are issues now with our friends that today I am signing an agreement, do I write carpet area or MOFA carpet area? So the RERA carpet area or MOFA carpet area. Mind well, from 1st of May 2017, RERA has come into force. And RERA is here. And MOFA is here. So any clause contradictory between MOFA and RERA, RERA is applicable to us. And there is a definition of common area in the Act. There are so many definitions. I think some 30, 40 definitions. I am going to take up only few definitions. Why common area I am saying? Because in common area, naturally the ground is there, watchman quarter is there, society room is there, staircase is there, lift is there, all that is there. Namaskar. All that is there, but open parking is also in common area. Open parking is also in common area. And common area is to be given to the federation or the association. So the conclusion is that you cannot sell open parking. Open parking which is required or you have planned in the drawing, you cannot sell it. Rest of the things which I mentioned to you earlier, you have to give it to the society or federation. Covered parking space.
But ultimately rules will be for the area of main act and for implementation
covered
of the
podium
act.
Area, so not the rules on top may of the change, podium, but below
but
podium,
the overall object
parking,
is
building,
same for the entire
all
building.
That is covered
now,
parking. And RERA interprets
as is shown,
can sell.
RERA has introduced so many vast.
There is a model form of agreement given in rules. Remember that in MOFA also modern form of agreement was given. And then there were some 7-8 conditions that these are mandatory conditions to be followed. I don't know who followed it, but that was the act. That mandatory condition about the payment and things led to be followed. Now in RERA also, draft agreement to sale is proposed. However, they have written before the draft that it is not written that you can modify, but it says that you can change, but you can't go beyond the act and the rule. So these two things are must for you. Why I say that you can modify? Because in the draft they have given for building up to plinth amount, RCC, brickwork, plaster, etc., etc. Suppose I am doing industrial building, those stages will not come. Suppose I am doing plotted development, those stages will not come. Okay. Suppose I am doing 7-story parking and 2-story residential in some case, those conditions will not come. So I interpret personally that draft of agreement one can change. However, the draft says full disclosure of title. I'll come to title little later, because in RERA when you are developing, the most important fundamental aspect which we need to see is the title of the property. There is nothing more important than title. I personally would like to give extra money that my title is clean. I'll come to title a little later. But you must disclose in the agreement what important things, your title, material and specification, and workmanship. Some friends feel that in material, you have to write every manufacturer's name. It is not so. You have to give details of flooring, sanitary ware, and lift. But rest of the things are not mentioned in the draft. But you have to be as clear as possible. Normally what we write, excellent quality of sanitary ware, world-class amenities, superior finishes of tile. Now, what does it mean that you are, I don't know, everybody can interpret it differently. And we write marble finishes and nobody asks us, ki marble kya size ka, Italian hai, ke local hai, ke kabu ka hai, ke kya hai. But customer is happy that it is a marble. Now it will not happen. Now we have to be very clear as to what we are giving. Maybe that we need to write in the agreement itself so that, look, if I follow RERA, my concept is very clear. I don't want to cheat customer, but I don't want to get into trouble. We have to now safeguard ourselves, my business, my company, my project I have to safeguard. Accordingly, I have to work in the draft agreement and the registration of format. I'll come a little later. Payment schedule, I just mentioned one point, but you can study it later on. In the draft agreement, which is proposed by Government of Maharashtra, and I brought out to their notice that they have included doors and windows in the group of payment where internal wall, external wall, doors and windows. I never make windows at the time of internal wall. Windows come at the later stage. Sanitary ware, I put it at the end. Fittings, I put, remove it, keep it in the store, and when the possession is to begin, then I put it. But these are practical things. You must incorporate those into your agreements. There is no bar on that. You can do it based on the system which you are following. But when that activity is done, then only you will get payment. Mind well, the payment, withdrawal of money from 70% is the crucial thing here. So for that, you must focus on what I am writing. It's not like that, that somebody gives me draft. Saab, ye barabar hai na? Plinth pe 50 taka lene ka, we are happy. Plinth pe 50 taka. But you must now see further how you are getting further payment. That 50 taka plinth will not get, it will remain in that account. Briefly, I am going to explain that point also. Describe common area and parking plan. Common area, why? Because that has to go to apex body or the federation. That's why common area should be specifically described there. Brief specification I mentioned to you.
The first material human tendency is that we tend to resist the change. We don't like the change because we are habituated to something which has been followed for 50 years. Somebody and suddenly after 50 years, if we are subjected to something new.
But now I am responsible. I must safeguard myself. I don't want to cheat anybody. I don't want to get into trouble. Imagine a situation that partnership company, project is over, partners have taken money, gone, they started their business, and after 3-4 years there is a claim. Then the partners are fighting, tune dene ka, usne dene ka, isne dene ka. So your agreement specification should be also probably now include material specification, not all but some, that you don't have problem. This is something very important. Presently our agreement says that we will form society, apartment, limited company, company, otherwise, or anything else. That freedom is gone. Day one, customers must know what are you going to do. In Bombay, normally nobody does apartments, but in Pune and rest of the Maharashtra, people do apartment. And depends, that time if society is convenient, we are doing society. Apartment. Some friends are doing limited company. Some companies, township fellows are doing company. But whatever you are going to do, whatever is going to be the final format, has to be disclosed at the time of registration. Application of registration, I am not going to take up because somebody else is going to take up that. However, this is very important. Those who have registered so far after 1st of May, this is their experience that why I have taken up this subject, because तीन महीने का टाइम है यार भर देंगे अपन क्या फिक्र है डोंट टेक इट सो लाइटली तीन महीने का टाइम नहीं है टाइम है स्टार्टेड क्लिकिंग फ्रॉम 1st ऑफ मे If you have not gone through the website, my humble request, prayer to you, go to the website, register yourself by name. And the website is so funny for registration. I told you it's in English. Unless I fill up first page, it doesn't go on second page. Unless I fill up my photograph and my email ID, my personal mobile number, my Aadhaar card, it doesn't go further to project. So it is going to take time. Don't go by the news that two developers filed up form on the first day of 1st of May. It's not so easy. And they have been working for the last 3 weeks, and I know that. You will have to work on that in so diligent manner. When you start filling up, I'm going to little bit elaborate this because this is a new thing which I added after 1st of May. And first time I'm telling it to somebody, this is your gathering, that I also failed earlier because the register form, really the website got activated on 1st of May, but it was stuck for some time. After 1st of May, we started looking at the website and the form. And I'm sure that KPMG, somebody is going to come and explain to you the form, but they'll tell you how to fill in. What I'm going to tell you is that what you need to do, if you say that 6 baje picture ko jana hai, 4 baje form bharne ko laga, aur baad mein 5:30 baje main nikal jaunga, movie dekhne ko, it's not going to work. You will need about 10 hours to fill in the website details. It's not as simple as government is telling you. If you write something casually, there is an information on website which gets frozen. Your estimated construction cost, if you fill in, मेरे को लगता है 2100 रुपया चेतन भाई बोला था पर स्क्वायर फुट, मेरा भी उसके जैसा ही बिल्डिंग है, तो मेरा कितना स्क्वायर फुट है, दिस इज माय एस्टिमेटेड कंस्ट्रक्शन कॉस्ट, फिनिश्ड. आफ्टर प्रोजेक्ट स्टार्ट सेलिंग यू विल मेक लॉस. सो देयर आर फिगर्स व्हिच यू कैन नॉट चेंज, सो देयर बी केयरफुल व्हेन यू आर फिलिंग अप, कीप हैंडी बिकॉज यू स्टार्ट फिलिंग अप कंपनी डिटेल. And Ajay Bhai said, "Arey Suhas, tu mera partner hai, but tera photo hi nahi mere paas." So you stop. So when you start filling up, you must have all these details handy on the table. They are big fellows here. They may not be doing themselves. There are small guys like me. I may be doing myself. My suggestion, friends, don't leave it to your staff. Your neck, there is a phanda in your neck. Okay, you must know as a developer, owner or a company MD, what is being given there. You cannot say, "Wo galti se likh diya yaar 15 mahina, lekin wo nahi lega abhi." You're gone. So that information on the website, take it very, very, very seriously. Interpretation of some clause may be wrong, but this is registration without which we cannot sell. Photograph of each partner and director required. That photograph is required under some pixel format. If there is a different format, it will not take it. There is a place and you click, you keep on clicking it for half an hour. But if it is not this specification, it will not take a photograph. You will not go further. Next is that it is telling you, let's say that one XYZ company is doing this project. That is telling me last 5 years which projects you have done. And there is a, "Oh, 5 saal mein kaun sa kiya?" Nahi, wo to wo company mein nahi tha. Ye wo company mein tha. So all that, please keep it ready with you. Also, we have to give details as to what was the last completion period and exactly when did I complete. Remember, there is a background to this. Government wants to do accreditation of developers over a period of time. The software is designed in such a manner that if government department wants to see on one particular day how many are unsold flat in Maharashtra, on a click they will see how many are unsold in which area. This data was not available earlier for investors. We used to struggle to registration office, we used to go to corporation, "Sir, kiti varshe zale?" Corporation manager, "Thik hai, lag bahute evde zale astil." And then our MCHI association speech, we used to include that. Ki 25,000 flat shillak ayat ka nahi ayat ka vikle gelele. After this, in 3-4 months, everything will be on a click to government. And how much is going to be economy moving and what's going to happen to state, all this will be happening. We will not be able to see it. But we are going towards that direction. So details of company, 5 years project, and which project, those details also government wants to know. Land details of the project which is being registered. Details of building. Title of land is required, and my friends here are working on agricultural land. Bombay friends are working on different land. Agricultural land title, the experts know how difficult it is. So you must know the title of your land, keep the title certificate ready. There is no point in telling my advocate, अरे वो कल title certificate दे देना भैया, मुझे वो register करना है, वो कल title certificate दे देना, 30th July आ गया, your advocate won't be able to give title certificate. Because now title certificate has to be in the manner of High Court judgment. How to title certificate given, friends? I have many friends in Thane, Kalyan, Meera Bhayandar, many, many friends. And I have seen everybody's title certificate. I'm not saying anything wrong there. But we need to be very, very careful about title certificate. Our whole foundation of building is on that title, on land. Spend more time, go to very senior advocate. At one place in the rule it is written, advocate with the experience of 10 years. I don't know why they have written it, but it's written there. So that certificate has to be ready. FSI, built up area as per provisional FSI. So your architectural plan should be ready when you are filling up. These are the details I'm telling you which are required before you fill up the form. Details of bank account, because I'm supposed to open a bank account in the scheduled bank for 70% amount. So I should have opened that account there somewhere and I have to give details there. And building details, name of the building, number of basements, number of podium, number of parking, all that has to give. Common area percentage, I have to give. Development which is going to happen, all those fields, architect's name, structural engineer's name, chartered accountant's name, my engineer's name, everything has to be given. So, probably, at present, system which we have, ki I have taken land at Kapoor Bawdi, अभी तो पूरा पेमेंट दिया नहीं है, प्लान बना लिया, थोड़ा भी एग्रीमेंट किया, अलॉटमेंट लेटर दे दिया, अलॉटमेंट लेटर एग्रीमेंट कर रहे हैं अपन, डोंट वरी, मैं एग्रीमेंट कर देता हूँ. दिस इज स्टॉप्ड फ्रॉम 1st of May, पीरियड ओवर. नाउ द न्यू एरा स्टार्टिंग. आई मस्ट, माय चार्टर्ड अकाउंटेंट सो फार वॉज साइनिंग व्हाट आई गिव हिम, प्रॉबेबली हियर आफ्टर बिकॉज हिज सर्टिफिकेट मे गेट कैंसल. सो प्रॉबेबली से आई माइट से, अरे कमाल है यार, 40 साल से साइन कर रहा था, अभी मुझे सवाल पूछ रहा है. सो इट विल हैपन बिकॉज ही इज वरीड और शी इज वरीड अबाउट देयर ओन सर्टिफिकेट. एंड एनी ड्रॉइंग यू अपलोड ऑन द वेब ऑन दैट रजिस्ट्रेशन, इफ इज मोर देन 1 MB, इट विल नॉट टेक इट. ऑल दिस यू प्रिपेयर यूर सेल्फ फर्स्ट एंड देन यू स्टार्ट फिलिंग अप. इफ इज 30th of July यू गो टू फिल अप, आई अश्योर यू इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू वर्क आउट. सो लेटेस्ट विल बी 2 months फ्रॉम नाउ. And probably by June, July end, you'll be able to register it later on. Then next is that if I have any real estate agent, authorized real estate agent, many times we have friends who are working like an agent. Somebody comes to me, oh, this was your flat, my usko diya, mere friend ko diya hua hai. Haan, bhej dena, kya rate pe? Itna tak ho jayega. Not now. My agent should be authorized by me. My agent should also be registered. If my agent gives any commitment or promise to the purchaser, I am equally responsible. His registration may get cancelled. But there is no need that on the day one I have to give agents' names. Agent can individually register. But this has to be ready. And all litigation which is going on my land, sub judice. So, we requested government that sir, jaisa judgment aale tevadas gya, sub judice kasha lageta. And the next meeting they said, no, sub judice customer must know that these litigations are going on. And agricultural land, oh my god, how many litigations? Kya bahini je right nirman jale, mahun jave yani case keli, HUF land ali, tatla ek mulga nahi manto. So many litigations, kul kaida ahe, to taladi manto, itarakka madhe nao lilela ahe. And I have seen this happening in Thane, Kalyan, everywhere. Pune, Pimpri Chinchwad. So, litigation details I must give there on the form. And it says that what is case number, which court, brief case, and upload papers. I don't know how to upload papers. But it says upload the orders there on the website. Architect certificate will come a little later. Account I told you. And the payment, unless I give payment by net, my registration process doesn't start at government. So the payment, not that I'm office mein jaunga, mai check karunga, fir check se in cash ho gaya, nothing. On the net payment has to be given. Gautam Chatterjee sir told me that hereafter you will not come to my office. Everything on the net. We will communicate with you on net. Only when you give hearing, we will tell you where to come. Otherwise, I don't want any footfall in my office. This is the way their government is working, KPMG is working, so that no footfall, everything on the net. Payment and everything on the net, complaint by customer also on the net. Let me go a little further after registration. That legal I mentioned, title is very important. In joint venture, we take power of attorney from landowner. And we decide share of the landowner. Remember now, whenever you sign anything with the landowner, and if he's jointly, he or she is jointly going to work with you for whatever, top line share, built up area share, etc., that person is also promoter. And that person, he or she, her photograph will also come. And if the landowner says, "No, mera photo nahi dalne ka, mere ko problem nahi mangta hai," then you can't register that project. So when you sign agreement with landowner, include this clause. Take photograph, take DIN number, take everything from them, their PAN number, their Aadhaar card. Everything is required, which should all come. And power of attorney says that I am giving power to you to sign. I don't know whether power of attorney will work to signature for registration because there is no clause for it. But it will come legally. If somebody gives power to sign, it should be there. But when you are signing the agreement for development, including land purchase, you must take care that these issues will come up. Architects will be very happy here that promoter to enter into standard agreement with the architect, registered with Council of Architect. And when I was speaking in Bombay, that one very senior architect was sitting next to me and he said, "Haan, ye achha ho gaya. Mere pehle wale payment mein pehle mangunga. Baad mein main certificate dunga." So I said, "But then we change the architect. Tu jayega ka?" So this is how the market will change. If you are not paid, then of course you have to pay their fees. And the agreement has to be under standard format. The format, have you ever seen the format given by chartered architects? The fees are mentioned there. Works are mentioned there. And Shashi Deshmukh is smiling. So everything, he's here. So everything has to be clarified. In their format has to be signed, and that certificate, that agreement has to be informed to the authority. I'm telling you some practical issues which will come up, and they'll again go to the act. Site engineer. My site engineer keeps, when I'm saying my, it's not Kalpatru. Okay, don't take it that he's doing it. I have my own business also, so I can tell you my. So, engineer is appointed. Achha, wo site pe koi engineer nahi hai kya? Achha, wo Shailesh ke wahan se koi release hua tha. Shailesh, tere paas engineer ho to bhej dena. Shailesh bolega, "Theek hai, main tere ko next month bhej deta hu." Engineer mere paas aata, bolega, "Wo site pe aa jana." Wo aa gaya site pe. Wo kya concreting chal raha hai, udhar dekh lena tu abhi jab iske baad mein. He's appointed. This will not work. His appointment letter or her appointment letter should mention what are the responsibilities of hers, or because that person is going to sign your payments and he may leave. And he or she may again complain against you. So safeguard yourself in appointment letters about the what are the responsibilities of the person on the site. Structural engineer is different. Site engineer is our own man on the site. He is supervising. Let me tell you, friend, let me share with you. My very close friend in Pune, there was an accident on site. 11 people died. Very, very nice person. Excellent projects. He didn't know. He was troubled for 9 months. Cases against him and police and court and high court and all that, because the act says that you are a primary employer. He doesn't know site engineer, he is not an engineer, he doesn't know whether cantilever steel was put on the top or bottom, he didn't know the curing is done or not, he has not inspected anything. So you have to see that you are safeguarded properly under law, you don't commit any crime. You do everything engineering wise, but then see to it that you are safeguarded in the appointment letter. Structural engineer, I'll tell you again in the same example. We have RC, very, very senior RCC consultant, very, very responsible, but we don't have a record on the site. When the curing is done, we are happy ki bhai itne bag ka curing raat tak kaam karte the hamare log. But has anybody seen the steel put before pouring? Has somebody certified? God knows. And if something happens on site, we are responsible. So RCC consultant, I have worked in Dubai and I have also worked in Europe for some time. It was so systematic, bar bending schedule was given. The RCC consultant would come and sign that I have inspected, clear cover is proper, curing is done properly. He will give his instructions in writing that this is what need to be done, or this correction need to be done, or cantilever still here, or the bar bending schedule is there, or stirrups are not put in. Everything will be written down. This is a record. You need to keep record of your site, because that 5 years warranty may come after 7 years. And that time you will not be able to locate those people where they are. And then your all profit will get wiped off. In-house coordinator, this is one new post I think you will need in your own office. If I have a small project of 12-story building, I am myself a coordinator for RERA. But if I lay out the buildings like some of the developers here, large buildings, then you have to appoint somebody in your office who is coordinating information with the marketing, sales, legal, architect, and everybody, their accounts, and the estimation department, who has this information. I'll come to it why it is required. This coordinator is required now. You need to train your sales and marketing people. This is not the session to tell you as to how to tell your sales and marketing. However, let me give you one example that your marketing guy, you give target. March ke pehle itne flat bechne hi chahiye. So marketing is working, there is some incentive, some commission, whatever, somebody gives commission, somebody doesn't give commission. So marketing guy gives promise to the customer. You don't know what promise is given. That promise may go by email or SMS or something. That's a proof that your company is committed for this particular thing. And if you don't fulfill that, then that person can sue us. So that they need proper training as to how to do it. Everybody knows now that every exhibition we give, one sheet brochure comes and one other sheet comes which is blank, which has no name or something, and then there is a sellable area or whatever area, but area has to be in the square meter in the MOFA area. Why I mentioned square meter? Because about 2 years back, a lot of cases were filed by major department against us, for us means not me, but Gradai Maharashtra developers, that you have mentioned square feet and we'll do this and we'll do that. So better keep it square meter.